Upon arriving, police officers discovered the bodies of three males and one female inside of the building. This is currently being treated as a multiple homicide investigation. North Dakota Bureau of Criminal Investigation is assisting with the processing of the crime scene, and there is no reasons based upon the information that we have that the public safety is at peril.